A little bit earlier, we were talking about there is a new movie that's going to be coming out about John Edwards mm-hmm. and his affair with Riel Hunter and all that. We were on our Facebook page, we're asking who should play John Edwards.
Right.
And there are a lot of different suggestions, Rob Lowe, people like that. You had a suggestion. You said
Ben Singer,
who does our weekend,
Singer,
our weekend anchor. So let's take
look.
A
look. Don't you think you should play John Edwards?
Poor Ben.
That's almost scary.
Sorry, Ben.
It is. There's been a Facebook campaign to get Betty White in SNL, and I'm starting the campaign to get Ben Singer to play John Edwards.
You know
in the
what?
Movie.
I kid you not. If he parted his hair on the other side, he's John Edwards.
He's perfect.
Man,
but he's nothing like John Edwards, just so you know.
We're sorry,
that. Yes.
That's really not a comparison he probably really wants. Sorry about that, Ben.
Yeah.
But the results, the look.
It's amazing,
it's
though. I mean, really? All right, well, we'll let you know. We'll keep you updated if he actually goes to play John Edwards in the movie.
Could have a new career out.